Hey guys, welcome back to Nicsminibikes. If you watched my shorts at all, you would have saw us run this tire here, and we did a burnout until it popped. It was very anticlimactic. Could have been a lot better, but it wasn't. It was what it was. So today, we're going to go ahead and put this new SunF tire on there. Get this on there, and then we're gonna put this wheel on the BT200X so it has a new tire on it. So let's get to it. Alright guys, I got that new tire sitting out in the sun. See if maybe that'll soften it up and help us get it off. So the first thing we gotta do is break the bead on here. This could be the hardest part. Flip it over, do the same to the other side. Got both beads broke. Now we'll just try to work that tire off of it. That iron. Find it. Grab your second iron. It's like a bike tire. Alright, so we got our new SunF tire here. And if you look at this, it's closer to this side. So that's why I worked it from this direction, this way. I'm gonna do the same thing. Putting it on, I'm gonna use a little bit of this soap for lubrication. Around here. Got to get that side. Yeah. little bit of something for some lubrication. One side over it. That tire on the rim, gonna get some air in it. So there's a couple ways to do this. We're just gonna straight try to put air in it first. Put this on there. It's not quite working for us, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put a ratchet strap around the tire. Head out. Put these together. Start ratcheting that tire. Well, this is 10 PSI, so we'll go up to probably 12 for now. There she is. New tire installed. Ready to go back on the mini bike.